I'm Ivan Zoot with Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. And today's best practice is take a break, take a vacation, take a day off. It's extraordinarily important that we play as hard as we work. And so many of us in the barber business work very, very hard. And it's a service business, and it's an industry in which we're giving and doing for others. And that's part of the reason why we got into the business in the first place, because we're the kind of person who gives and does for others. And occasionally, we gotta do for ourselves. And that means you're going fishing, or go ride a bike, or climb a mountain, or lay on a beach, or whatever it is you like to do that is not haircutting. And if you tell me you don't like to do anything but haircutting, I'm going to tell you you got to expand your horizons a little bit, because all work and no play makes for a cranky haircutter. So I want you to go on vacation. 2 weeks a year I think is very reasonable. 5 days a week is enough. Take a day off. Whichever day you take off, but take a day off, rest, relax, and come back. Everybody's hair is going to be a little bit longer, and you're going to be energetic and enthusiastic about cutting it off. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Enjoy your vacation, and have a great day.